Each event can show us the true nature of reality. So do not run away from changes and don't be afraid of anything. Every person, no matter what he looks like, has an enlightened nature and may become a Buddha tomorrow. Therefore, treat everyone you meet with respect. Men should remember that in every woman there is a Dakini, so women should be honored in thoughts, in words, and in actions. These are the yogic vows of Samaya.